So I just found out that one of those things were destroyable, and I just had to shoot at it. That's all that I had to do, just shoot at it, which I didn't even know. Oh shit, that's a nice ride. Alien. Oh, alien. Captain Panaka. No, I don't think that's him. Never mind. I was wrong. That's not even. It's not even the guy that I was talking about. Ugh. My nose. Mini kit. Continue story, yes. Chapter 4, no Espa pawn race. I don't know what that means. Again, you can read what you want. Oh, are we actually? Oh, sweet, we're gonna race. Press K to go faster. Oh no, it's G. Press G to go fast. Come on. God, this thing. Oh. What are these? What does that arrow mean? I mean that. I guess. Oh, I. Did I lose? Oh, I lost. Oh, there's three laps. Ah, my head's starting to get itchy. There we go, I scratched it. Come on. Get out of the way. Mine is... You're getting beaten by, I think... Anakin is like... Oh, what is this? I think Anakin is like, I don't know, like 10 years old in this. What does that mean? What does 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 mean? Oh, okay, never mind, I made it. Why do they make us like go over there? Holy crap. Probably gonna die. I just gotta hit the boosters. On. God, how did he speed up all the way up there? Oh, God. Please tell me I don't have to restart all over. Okay, good. It's like a checkpoint kind of thing. God, these things are, like, dead on accurate in the movies. Like in the movies, these guys, like, get headshots all over people. Come on. This thing is like way too intense. Not really intense, but way too fast for me. Can I go any slower? One! I lost? It was like right there. Wow. I guess I gotta hit the boosters to go like even faster. Aw. I got shot once already. Oh, I get a little mini kit. Oh, thank God, I almost died. Come on, go. Go faster. You can do this, Anakin. Come on. 2, 1. God, the thing is like right there. Come on, man. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. How come I'm going so slow all of a sudden? You can do this. You can do this. Come on, I just gotta concentrate. It's like that feeling Rocky, when Rocky was fighting that. Oh, I think I got it. Go, 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 go. I got an extra second in this. Go. Yeah. Oh, wow. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I wonder what that green... Why am I going... Oh. I probably gotta hold down G to go fast. I was, like, pressing it one at a time. I thought it was, like, a boost kind of thing. Are these poles just designed just to slow me down? Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna make this one. Come on. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Come on. You can do it, Anakin. Anakin, my boy. Even though he does turn to the dark side. Sorry if I ever spoiled the movie for you. That's just kind of the thing. If you haven't seen the movie, then you must be a Star Trek fan. And I don't like Star Trek at all, not one bit. Not one bit. There we go. Come on, you can make it, Annie boy. Come on. Oh, what are those, mines? Why do they put mines in the middle of the field? Come on. Yes. Yeah. Now we gotta do that all over again. God damn. Come on. How did you get... Oh. Road rage? That guy is having some... Oh, nope, never mind, he died. Come on. Gotta dodge through all the... Oh god, those holes. There's holes. Taking the shortcut. Come on. Wow, how do they go like 20 miles... Or not even 20, like, yeah, 20 miles, like, ahead of me. Doesn't make sense. Do we have to watch that stupid cutscene? Yeah. Oh, road rage. Yeah, he's screwed. Go. Wow, how did I mess that up? I don't know why they let a 10-year-old boy into this game. Oh, ha, 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 ha. I can't even skip it. Can I? No, I can't skip it. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I made it. No, god damn. Ugh. Yeah, so this is kind of just going to be a loop cycle of me just crashing and then trying to get to the third lap. So, I will be back. Bye. Okay, and we finally beat it. Thank God that took forever. 500 bucks. Yeah. I guess that's an engine? R2-D2 does all the work. Okay, guys, and I think I'm gonna cut it right here for today. So I will talk to you guys later. Peace out.